I am Santosh Gangar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing over the gyroscopic effect. In the gyroscopic, I am focusing over the aeroplane. This is a problem. The mass of rotary engine of aeroplane is 400 kg. Mass they are given it. M is equal to 400 kg and has the radius of gyration. Radius of gyration K is equal to 300 mm. In terms of meter, 0.3 meter. When it is viewed from the front, okay, we are viewing from the front here. It is very important. Of engine rotating in clockwise direction. Clockwise direction. N is equal to 1500 rpm and flying at V is equal to 1800 kilometer per hour has to be converted into 18 into 1000 divided by 36. Hour it is hour. Okay, it is hour in terms of hour. The answer will be 50 meter per second. And the aeroplane loop in a circle of 40 meter. R is given, 40 meter diameter. The vertical plane tends to, it is vertical plane, it is very important, tends to rise the nose. It will rise them. That means it will, in this way it moves now. Not right and left. It is moving up and down. Takeoff and landing position. Takeoff and landing position they have explained. Find the magnitude direction of the gyroscopic effect. Okay. First you have to find out the gyroscope. G is equal to I omega WP, where MK square 2 pi n divided by 60 into V by R. M is nothing but 400. K is 0.3 square 2 pi into 1500 divided by 60. Into V is nothing but 50 divided by R is 40. The answer will be R is 40 or 20 here. R is 40. Oh shit. Okay. This is important part. I've just made a mistake here. It is a diameter. What is the they have said it? Radius of circle it is. Therefore, you have to take R as divided by 2. That means it should be 20 meter. It's very important part. It is in diameter. R is nothing but what? Radius of curvature. It should be radius. You have to write 40 divided by 2. It should be 20 here. 20. It should be 20. If you calculate the value, we will obtain 14137.166 Newton meter. Newton meter. Now, this is the aeroplane I am taking it. This is the aeroplane. It is not viewed from, it is from the vertical position, vertical trending plane. The direction of viewing is in this way. Now, rotating is what? Now, clockwise direction. Now, clock is nothing but what? This is the aeroplane. I am taking the aeroplane in this way. Now, it is nothing but the clockwise, and this will be the anti-clockwise for me. It is a clockwise, so I will draw the direction clockwise because of we are viewing from the front. This is the front, this is the rear. Okay, this is the rear, this is the front, this is the tail, this is the nose. Now, if I'm viewing from this direction, this is my right hand, this is, it becomes right, and this becomes left. This becomes left. What are the position it occurs? The two possible position. Now, first I will hold the pen in this way. I will find the clockwise direction because it is rotating in clockwise direction. This way, I will draw first part. Next, towards the left, gyroscopic effect, reactive gyroscopic effect. Based on this one, you have to draw the diagram. You have to hold here and the fingers will be curved here. This is the gyro, active gyro couple, reactive gyro couple, gyro couple. Now here what happened, the nose, the effect will be nose turn towards, now nose will be turns towards left. Based on this direction, you have to say nose will be turns towards left. And next position, next possibility, the same, it moves upward. This will be active gyroscope, this will be reactive gyroscope. And based on this one, you have to draw the, you have to hold pen in this way. Curling indicate above. This will be active couple, active gyro couple, the reactive gyro couple. Here what happened? The nose, or turn the nose based on this one, right? Because this is the right, this is left. Turn the nose towards light, the left, turn the nose towards right. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.